Morning everyone, today we'll be playing Solo Arena, which is a format where you construct your deck out of given cards. You're giving 3 cards at a time, you pick one of them, then you get given 3 cards more, and so forth and so forth until you have a full deck. However, you're playing against AI and computer. Some of the lanes are a little bit different than normal. I already made a deck for myself. It looks like so, if you're interested. And let's see if we can win this one. Let's try this guy.
Let the carnage commence!
Cultmaster the victorious. Okay, we're going second. I like this. Let's keep the hand. And this is really unfortunate because in this game there's nothing special about the lanes, so I can't show you anything, but oh well. We can still try to win this. And as this is a AI game, there's no time limits, there's no rushing, so you can take your time and try to really figure out the best way to
awaiting your command
to win the game.
Nothing will hold me back.
You get additional cards after, I think, each win, so you can improve your deck a little bit. So what do we have? We can fight him, we can give him more power, or just try to destroy something else. Yeah, that would be nice.
For honor and glory.
Alright, he had 2.
Bonda, curse you.
The Nords must take back Skyrim. For Ulfric Stormlord!
Okay. Let's start putting more
for
pressure
honor
on
and glory.
Him. I'm not really afraid of these small ones, but yeah. Or just do this.
The Nords must take
for
back
honor
Skyrim.
And glory.
For Ulfric Stormcloak.
There.
This should be good.
Now we're in trouble. Or we start to be. But
for honor and glory.
I think we can.
You won't escape alive.
Thank you.
For Ulfric Stormcloak.
Just make sure.
Soldiers, form up.
The commander is protected. And then we'll just knight to remember him.
You won't escape alive.
Well, this is starting to become dangerously close.
Moloch! End of the road!
We're gonna lose, aren't we? This one can destroy this, we can destroy this guy. And then he has 3 here, no, he has 5 here. Can put charge on another one. Not good, not good. We can put guard here. That will protect against 4. We can destroy this guy, so there's gonna be 5 here. Oh, we're in trouble. We're gonna die. Or we can charge. Charge. Can we win? That's the more interesting one. If we charge here, we destroy this guy. And that's about it. If we charge on this, so we deal 5. If we charge on this side, we deal 4. Can't do this twice. We can't charge twice, which would be nice.
For honor and glory.
Don't let them break our lines.
For Ulfric Stormcloak.
There's 4, 3.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, maybe. Maybe you can survive this.
Soldiers, form up.
Let's see. Oh well. Well, you win some, you lose some. And that's another thing, you are playing until you either win all 9 matches or lose 3 times.
A stunning battle! How will our challenger respond?
I'll have to think about that. For now, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That really helps me along. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.